A lot of people on tech blogs are talking about the new Google TV platform. If you're interested, but you're still not sure exactly what it is, we're here to explain the details. Hi there, I'm Veronica Belmont. Today, we're going to talk about Google TV. We'll explain what it is and all the great things you can do with it. Let's start off with the basics. Google TV is a platform built into televisions or other devices like Blu-ray disc players. Google TV allows you to go beyond the features of your existing cable or satellite service and provides access to unlimited entertainment and information from the internet. In short, it's the best of television, meaning the best of the internet. When you have a Google TV platform built into an HDTV like this one, you can enjoy both television and the web at the same time and on the same screen. It's quick and simple to find the content you crave. Watch this. When you search for a topic, you not only get to see results from the entire internet, but you also get to see the regular TV listings, web apps, video, and more. You can even bookmark the web pages, TV channels, and apps that you love. Plus, this TV also keeps track of your most viewed sites for easy access next time you turn on your TV. Another advantage is that it enables you to multitask. For example, you can quickly pull up an actor's name without ever missing a scene of the movie. Very cool. Or, if you're a sports fan, you can watch a game, check your team's stats online, and post comments on Facebook or Twitter. Many Google sets, like this one, offer full HD 1080p picture quality, LED backlight technology, and other features you expect in a high-end television. But this TV also has something others don't, a powerful processor. It makes searching and website loading faster and provides smooth online video playback. So, if you want fast performance, make sure you look for Intel inside. You can also access tons of pre-installed apps such as Netflix, Pandora, and YouTube, plus so many more apps available through the Android market. You can even download the Google TV remote application that can turn any smartphone into a wireless remote. Or, you can use this handheld keypad with full QWERTY keyboard to navigate your TV and surf the web. And I'm sure you're wondering, what happens when this technology is replaced by a new platform or features that are bigger and better? Well, the great news is that the Google TV platform provides automatic updates, so your internet TV is running on the latest and greatest version. So that's Google TV. If you're looking for an experience that takes you beyond traditional TV viewing, an internet television powered by Google TV is the way to go. I'm Veronica Belmont for Sony with Howdini. For more information, visit sony.com/Howdini.